I'm Thomas, and I'm about to answer the top 5 most frequently asked questions on Sicce's Syncra SDC pumps, starting with, how much flow does the Syncra SDC push? Starting with the newest edition, the Syncra SDC 3.0 has a flow range of 260 to 800 gallons per hour. The 6.0 has a range of 530 to 1450 gallons per hour. The 7.0 has a range of 800 to 1900 gallons per hour. And the largest, the 9.0, has a flow range of 1000 to 2500 gallons per hour. Those ranges are the minimum and maximum flow rates for each pump turned all the way down or all the way up. You can also be just about anywhere in between those ranges as well. So if the maximum flow rating of one is just below where you need it to be, you can always step up to the larger model and turn it down to the flow rate that you require. Can you use PVC pipe with a Syncra SDC pump? Yes, absolutely. For the larger models, Sicce includes slip adapters for the inlet and the outlet for those who want to be able to hard plumb the pumps directly to PVC. If you do go that route, it's always a great idea to use an extra set of PVC unions before the pump inlet and after the pump outlet, just so you have the ability to change things up if you ever need to. While the 3.0 does not have those slip adapters, it does come with stepped barb fittings, and you can easily join it to PVC piping by using a matching PVC barb and some silicone tubing. That's typically my preferred way of attaching a pump to PVC pipe because it allows for literal wiggle room so that vibrations can be absorbed, keeping things ultra quiet, and it's less permanent, meaning you won't need those unions I talked about earlier. And yes, the larger models also come with those barbed fittings if you prefer to use soft tubing. How high can the Syncra SDC pump water? DC pumps aren't exactly known for having the highest head pressures. However, the Syncra SDC lineup does a respectable job of pumping water vertically. The 9.0 can reach a max head height of 23 feet, the 7.0 tops out at 16.5 feet, and the 6.0 at 11.5 feet. And while not included in this chart, the new 3.0 tops out at 7.5 feet. Long story short, unless you have a special scenario where, let's say, you're pumping water up to the next story of a building or have really long, complex runs of hard plumbing filled with elbows, these DC pumps have plenty of push, more than enough for the average reefer. Is the app for the Syncra SDC pump good? Yes, absolutely. The Sicce Control app works well. It's easy to add new devices and it provides quite a bit of control, including being able to create and run a flow schedule of your choice, either from a preset or a custom schedule that you build yourself. You can create separate aquariums and assign pumps to them separately, but there are also a couple really fantastic features that you don't usually see with most other DC pumps. First off, the Syncra SDC pumps have a thermometer built in to read the temperature of the aquarium. That's right, the aquarium. And you can set a temperature range in the app so that if your tank temperature drifts outside of that range, the app can send you a notification to your smart device while you're away from home to let you know. Similarly, these pumps also give your aquarium a heartbeat, so if your power goes out and your pump disconnects from the cloud, you'll get a notification to let you know, which gives you critical time to get home and do something about it before you start losing your precious pets. Can you control the Syncra SDC with an Apex? Yes, you don't actually have to use the control app to control the pump. If you want to, you'll be able to keep everything in one app, which is really nice, but you'll also unlock more control options, like syncing your Sicce up with your feed modes or creating custom schedules with various wave modes if you're using your Syncra SDC as a closed loop pump. You can even have the pump react if a leak sensor detects water. It's pretty awesome. Sicce also backs these pumps with a 5-year warranty, which is huge. If the answers to these top 5 questions plus that 5-year warranty equal a 10 out of 10 match to your reefing mantra, you can pick one up for yourself by clicking right here.